Hello, this video is going to teach you how to use IntelliTouch W32 control from Casablanca Fan Company. If you want to turn the power on, press the power button. If you want to turn the fan right to high speed, press the fan button lightly, which will make that sound. And if you want to turn it off, just press lightly again. If you want to start from low speed and go to high speed, hold it down and press it. And if you want to turn the light on at full brightness, press the light button lightly, and it'll go on at full brightness. If you want to go to do it at the dimmer setting to the brightest, hold it down, and it'll go up to the brightest setting. And if you want to turn it off, press the light button. If you want to reverse it, you can press fan and light together. Or you can press reverse, too. And if you want to turn the fan off, I mean the whole IntelliTouch board off, press power. And that turned the whole fan light off. Thank you for watching. Bye!